As you may have noticed, there hasn't been an episode of the Redacted Hacker here for a few weeks. The reason for this is that I have been contemplating how to approach a topic that I have been studying and experimenting with for years now. Unless you've been living under a rock, you've probably heard of ChatGPT. You may know a whole lot or very little about it, but it's been a topic of conversation on social media, blogs, television news, and even 60 Minutes. ChatGPT is what is called generative AI, and it has sparked the beginning of a new revolution. Please make sure that all your carry-on items are properly stowed, as The Redacted Hacker, episode 002, is about to begin. I'm Brenton House, and you're watching The Redacted Hacker. I'm going to keep this short and sweet today. I have a lot to tell you about generative AI and how it affects the worlds of cybersecurity and APIs, some of which I can tell you now, and some you'll have to wait for. Recently, I had an incredible conversation with Sanjay Brahmawar, CEO of Software AG, about the transformative power of generative AI and ChatGPT. Sanjay Brahmawar is a visionary technical leader who has been instrumental in steering organizations towards sustainable growth and building high-performance cultures. His expertise in digital transformation, API management, and cloud computing has garnered him recognition and respect within the industry. If you haven't seen the interview yet, check out the video that we'll post in the description below, as well as at the end of this video. In it, we also discussed webMethods ChatGPT Connector demo, showcasing how it's revolutionizing AI and API connections and integrations. Don't miss out on this short but exciting exploration of innovation. Check out the show notes below for more info and the links to the videos and demos. I will be back here shortly with much more to keep you informed on the world of APIs, cybersecurity, and AI. Subscribe to The Redacted Hacker to learn more about the cybersecurity stories behind today's headlines. My name is Brenton House. I was never here, and we never had this conversation.